Hey everybody, it's your girl Debbie and this is Artist Hustle TV. Today I am talking about 5 tips to help you build your personal brand. This is going to be a part 1 and a part 2. So today we're talking about the first 5 tips and let's get into it. So tip number 1 is you are the product. Okay? When you're talking about personal brands, you got to think you are it. And you got to find ways to incorporate your personality into your brand. What makes you different? Some of the best people out there have their personalities. They just know who they are. They don't care. They are, you know, your personality can be, I'm very honest, or maybe I'm a little shy. Maybe I'm a little silly. Find out how you can incorporate your personality into your personal brand, because ultimately your personal brand is you. Tip number 2 is think about your target audience. Understand who your audience is and what do they want when you're building a personal brand. That's going to be really, really important. Why? Because if you don't know what these people want, maybe you're thinking, okay, maybe they want this, and then you find out it's not. Always ask questions. If you already have a little following now, or maybe even have a big following, always be engaged and find out what exactly your audience needs or wants from you so that you know how to cater your brand towards that audience. Tip number 3 is remain a student of your industry. Always keep books, articles, anything that you have to leverage your brand, because you're going to be able to know what you're talking about. You don't want to just say that you're whoever you are and you don't know anything about anything. You have to stay on top of that. You want to be one of the innovative people or one of the people that really knows what they're talking about. So if somebody does ask you a question about it, or you have your opinion and you know what's already out there, you want to definitely do that. So become a student. Always be learning about your craft. Learn the business side. Learn the creative side. Learn everything you possibly can to learn who you are and why you stand for what you stand for and how your brand relates to that niche and that industry. Tip number 4 is associate yourself with strong brands. You want to find and leverage strong brands that can elevate your personal brand. Find some people that you like that are pretty much similar, and they probably target the same people as you. You want to go and network with them, whether it's online, whether it's in person. Associate yourself with strong brands. A lot of people look at that as a good thing. That's why a lot of people on social media, they take pictures when they go to, you know, events with great people. It makes them look like, wow, they're really doing something. So associate yourself with some strong brands and start building those relationships. And tip number 5 is always, always, always produce value. You want to create, curate content that is in line with your brand. And some people are like, what is curate? Curate is pretty much recycling content that's already out there, but you feel like is very valuable to your audience. And I think that's a great thing. If you don't know how to come up with your own original content, it doesn't mean you can't have your own personal brand. You can be the go-to person for reviews. You can be the go-to person for anything involving yourself or that topic. You can give your opinion about it. It doesn't matter. So if you can't come up with original content, it doesn't mean that you can't build a personal brand. So those are the 5 tips on how to build your personal brand. And this is what I want you to do, because I want you not just to watch my videos, I want you to go and do it yourself. So if you have been thinking about building your brand, or maybe you already have a little brand right now, or even a big brand, think about how you can associate yourself with some strong brands. I really like that tip, because a lot of people think they can just do it on their own. Get associated with other people, because you never know. You guys can cross promote. You can come up with a project together. Your audience like the same thing, and you just never know where those relationships can go. So that may be a hustle point that I would definitely want you guys to go and do. And then if say you already have like a strong brand, and you know, the other thing is, think about how you could still become a student of your industry. What are some of the latest things that's been going on in your industry that you may have not known about? Whether it's through music, whether it's through social media, whatever it is, keep becoming a student of your industry. And say you think you know all the knowledge. Well, go out and ask more people, what do they want more knowledge on? Or what, you can never learn enough. Like, we never will all know everything. So just take these tips, and I hope that you enjoyed this video. And if you did, make sure you thumbs up this video and you subscribe. And I will see you on part 2 of how to build your personal brand. All right, I'll see you next time. Bye.